Oh, Goth against Burmese. That's a really tough one, I believe. For Goth. Why do I get such unfortunate matchups every single time? Feeling like I'm getting really bad matchups versus you. Like, I think the last four matchups, I was always already really demotivated from the beginning. Luckily, he agrees, but he should just always agree to not make me feel bad. He is a good guy. He's probably sitting there and like, what is this idiot talking about? Why is he trying to find excuses for his stream? Like, he is not even top 90 in the world and wants to compete with me. But let's just say yes. He's a Finn, just chooses answer the Nili's words. Ah, okay. Well, yes and no have the same length, or not the same length, the same amount. Are we pushing the probably not. I don't even know. I think Mass Man at Arms is still a good option here, no? Even against Burmese. Think just making it a wild game could be good for me. Why always random Sif? To just get a better idea. But I will try to organize myself more show matches for the future. I would like hidden surf or a draft or something. Could make more sense. But if we always just pick civilizations, how do I ever get Saracens against Burgundians and learn something about this matchup? Probably no, never, right? Oh, no way. So that's a pretty bad woodline for him. But he has a good one to fall back onto. Okay. Relatively good map for us. Not that it matters too much against Burmese. Well, let's see. We can punish. I'm in punishing mode. What do you think about the new DLC? I made a video about it on my YouTube, explaining all the great features. What are good show matches opponent for you, in your opinion? Kazva? Kazva is a great one, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Eric's there protecting his gold. Nice, pushing deer even. Interesting. What? Do we get along at that side? No, no. Don't tell me he already walled that one up. If he plays less than 22, I will be behind. Seems like he did not. That's going to be that's so much damage that I took there. Don't lose. Oh, don't go too far, my man. Shoot? Okay, don't. Okay, more archers, already has fletching.
Yeah, that's it. Rogan?
That's some nice scam numbers by him. How did I not get the kill? Oh, that one was so low HP. Ah, it's actually not diving. Ah, doesn't want to lose his numbers. Interesting choice. I don't mind it. Okay, we need to make something happen now. Interesting question, like how much is he going for now? Oh, double stable. Hallelujah. Okay. Well, then see ya. Or is it...
Hey,
Rueful knights. Okay, interesting. Like he isn't going for a lot of a run by yet, at least. We're obviously a bit scared of. Close. Do we really want to move out that far? How far is he going? Not that far. I think we need to start add something else though. Yeah. Oh no! Nice counterattack by him, surely. Uh-oh. Not really sure what he's doing with that, but uh-oh. Nice! 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 Okay, 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 we take those. We take those. Mm-hmm. Okay. Look happy now? Okay, I will. Look how happy. Ah, okay, okay. Nice. Did he have such bad stone spots? He had one there. Where was the other stone spot? Huh? Was it over there somewhere? I'm blocking that one. Huh. YouTube? Not unlikely, not unlikely. Feeling happy for sure. Okay, I think... Did he maybe try to avoid going A rambi? Huh. Every game today, YouTube? maybe. 20 puntos, we take those. Economy was relatively even. I think you need to play longer Castle Age. Nice.